Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. This is Muhammad Idris. Today we have 2017 Toyota Sienna. My friend brought it to me here to make a key. Mm-hmm. And I asked him, did you change this cabin filter? He said, I have the car just now. So I say, if you just have the car, let us see. If the cabin filter is clean, no, this one is good, so the other side. If the cabin filter is clean, okay, if it's not, please change it. Because we don't know, yeah, just push that one side and then the other side also, it will come out. Yes, you're good. That's two. A little bit of muscle, yeah, you gotta go.
Yeah, I don't want to break it.
No, it never break. Yes, you're gonna, oh, you see now? Don't worry about it. So now we have there in that place, in this place here, you see, that's like a drawer. Yeah, take it out slowly. I just want to be sure my friend is, when he drives, is safe and the cabin filter is clean, so I will not be worrying about he is gonna get some trouble in his lungs, and especially the elder people. This cabin filter need to be replaced. Yeah, it's kind of clean. Is this clean? This is good. Yeah. If you see some of my cabin filter, also change it when you get a chance. But look at it, it's clean. So the way you take it, when you get another one, put it in. But this one, it looks like it's okay. But if you can change every 6 months, it's not bad. So put it back. Good. No, other side. Other side. Turn it upside down.
Like this?
Yeah, upside down. The other side, yeah. This is supposed to be in the top. So you can, it's still good, this cabin filter. Okay. That cabin filter is still good. Cover it. And then you put the stuff and you're good to go. Oh. Always I tell the people, I must check your cabin filter before your car cabin filter before you go. Not for that, because some people, believe me, I did one car. It's 2003, maybe 17 years. That thing never been changed.
Yeah.
And that's how you take it out. This for Sienna. Okay, just push it. After it's going inside, just push it. That one you don't need to do anything. It's sliding. No, just put the bottom one correctly. That's two, yeah, be sure they are in. And if they're in, the top is coming by itself. No, don't push it, just push it. Just push it, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Just go, close it.
One more, sir.
Just close. Oh, wait.
There's a lock over here, too.
Okay, oh, it's a paperwork. MashaAllah. And you remind me with the Boeing 775 when we are flying back home. This one, you put your luggage inside the airplane,
yeah,
and then it's covered like that, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for watching, guys. This is Muhammad Idris, and see you in another video.